The hair braiding shop was burglarized overnight on Chicago's South Side. This happened near 35th and Giles in the Douglas neighborhood. Police say four people broke into the store and made off with stolen goods. So far, no arrests have been made.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.